Men born under the zodiac sign of Gemini are known for their dual nature. This Buzzle post lists out the good and bad qualities of a Gemini man. The birth date of a Gemini man falls between the 22nd of May to the 21st of June and his governing planet is Mercury. Though his personality traits cannot be generalized, as each individual is unique and different, there are a few qualities which are common to most of them. Positive qualities of Geminis. The Gemini man is always open to learn new things about every sphere of life. Intellect is something which is both possessed and adored by him. Being very pragmatic, his decisions in life are made by the mind and not from the heart. He is often easygoing and jolly in nature, and generally has myriad interests, which may range from arts and literature to science and technology. A Gemini man understands problems according to the situation, and is never confined or adamant on one point of view. This quality usually enables him to adapt himself comfortably in different surroundings, and also among different people. What makes the Gemini man really popular, is the fact that he is highly imaginative and creative, and walks a little ahead of time. He is a real charmer and has a good sense of humor. He is confident about his talents and ability to solve problems. The air element makes him a quick and effective communicator. He always tries to reach out to people, expand his horizon of thinking, and express himself. As a student, he is very inquisitive and has a quick grasp of varied subjects. The way he thinks makes him highly versatile, spontaneous, and always ready to face challenges. Negative shades of the personality. The enigmatic and dual nature of a Gemini is hard to comprehend for most people. Sometimes, this man will be very fickle-minded, ready to throw tantrums intentionally, whereas otherwise he may be witty and sober, making one feel like a special person. The restless nature of a Gemini man makes it difficult for him to stay rooted in a place for a long time, and one should be ready to deal with his impatience. A Gemini man loves freedom and doesn't like to be bonded by invisible strings of instructions. While considering him as a partner, one should always remember that this man is not prone to jealousy, and avoids being over-possessive. Sometimes he may lack passion, but may also surprise you with his idea of a perfect romance. He will trust his lover, as much as he expects her to trust him. He will look forward to share in terms of money, knowledge or anything, because it's in his basic nature. This man is generally too noble-minded to indulge in any kind of adultery, when in a relationship. So loyalty is something one should not worry about, while dating him.